The daily text readings for Monday, January 15, 2024. The watchword: The Lord takes pleasure in those who fear Him, in those who hope in His steadfast love. That is taken from Psalm 147, verse 11. The accompanying hymn verse: I need your presence every passing hour, but what but your grace can foil the tempter's power? Who like yourself my guide and strength can be? Through cloud and sunshine, oh, abide with me. The doctrinal text: For you did not receive the spirit of bondage against the fear, but you received the spirit of adoption, by whom we cry out, Abba, Father. And that is taken from Romans chapter 8, verse 15. The accompanying hymn verse: Before our Father's throne, we pour our ardent prayers. Our fears, our hopes, our aims are one, our comforts and our tears. Let us pray. O God, you do not want us to fear you, but to love and respect you, as a child should love and respect their parents. Abba, may we always show you the respect you deserve. Amen.